Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. So today I'm going to show you guys how to check for your DV Lottery 2025 results.
This is as a sudden feature and with your questions to see how best we can help you adjust your process. Please don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel.
So yes, the DV Lottery out, the results are out. It was out on the 4th of May, and if you are part of those who went in for played the lottery, you have to go and check the results and see if you are picked or not. So you can do this right at the comfort of your home on your phone. If you have a smartphone, you can use it. If you have a computer, you can use it and also check, or you can go to the internet cafe, and which it depends on the country that you are and the type of phone that you have. So just go to, so if you are using it at the comfort of your home, you are at the comfort of your home and you want to check it on your smartphone, on your computer or your tablet or whatever, you just go to the search bar and you just type in DV Lottery 2025. It just popped up, so you just click on it and it will pop up. So it says electronic diversity visa. Please beware of scam, you don't pay for it. DV Lottery is something that you don't pay for it. When you are checking for the results, you don't pay for it unless you go through a third party. Yes, if you go through a third party, yes, there's they will collect you something. But if you did it on your own, you don't have to pay for anything. So you just go to their website. So this is their website. So as you can see, it came out on May 4th. So you click on check status. And you click on it, and you click on continue right here, and see the confirmation number. You put in the confirmation number that you have, so you have to make sure that the confirmation number that you got when you submitted your application, you have to put the exact confirmation number over there. Then you put in your last name, your family name, the last name that you use to create the application, and also the year of birth, and you put in your authentication. So this number is right there, so you put it in. So I'm going to use someone's account to show you guys how it goes. So I already have the information over there, so just put it right there, and you put in the last name over there. And they put in the year, and they put in this number right there. You put in exactly as you see it, and you click on submit. When you click on submit, it will tell you whether you have been selected or not. See, based on the information provided, the entry has not been selected. So unfortunately, this person information has not been, this person has not been selected for the lottery. So, which means that's another story to deal with. So, this is how you check your DV Lottery results, your 2024-2025 results. If you don't understand anything, just hit me up on the comment section. And I'll see you guys in the next video. And please don't forget to share. Bye.